Hi, East York. I hope you're having a great day. Wanted to report the Toronto Real Estate Board statistics for you for January. So you've probably heard by now we've had an overall slip in terms of prices from this January over last of about 4.1% to be specific. So in general, for your region, your average price for a detached is now $982,000. And for a semi-detached, it's $762,000. The important thing to mention here is that your prices actually in East York have risen 1.54%. So while the rest of the market is down 4%, you're up 1.5%. So that's great news. You'll see how you compare to everybody else. When you look at the GTA average detached price, $736,000. And again, that's across all markets in the GTA. And in Toronto, in all of Toronto for a detached home, it's just about 1.3 million. You're averaging about 24 days on market. So I would say, things are okay, right? It's not as bad as some of the media is reporting, especially in your neighborhood, where as long as we're seeing some slight increases, that's good, right? We were overinflated for a little while, so this is bringing some more people into the market. Where we're seeing the biggest growth month over month right now is in the condo space. And of course, you don't have that many in your particular region. So the more they build, probably the better. It'll change prices all across the board. So as always, you can reach out anytime you have questions. I'm here to help, and I hope you have an awesome day. Bye for now.